the chefs I found are actually moving towards a more healthy way of cooking, which is absolutely fantastic. Now, we have a fabulous chef that's going to be teaching us how to cook healthy Chinese food. So, that's the theme, green fantasy. Let's take a look at the chef.
Hello, 大家好，我是本周的厨师李舒科。我本人参加烹饪工作17年，我最拿手的菜式是石锅鲍鱼。
Okay, so let's meet our chef. Hi, Chef Lee, how are you? So this week we're talking about green. 我们这个主题，这个星期的主题，你选的是绿色。
绿色畅想菜。
畅想菜 ，OK。所以这个到底是什么意思？
我们选的这就是以素菜为主，就是说素菜加海鲜。就是尽量减少肉类的。
OK。So actually, with each of the dishes that we'll be cooking this week, we will have.Something green in each of the dishes. 那这个星期今天你会烧哪个菜？
今天我会烧一个小葱鱼子花枝片。
Okay, so for today we're going to be doing the sauteed squid. 那我先去买菜吧，然后等一下你教我们怎么做今天的菜。Okay, why don't you come along with me? Me, we'll buy the veggies. 。Okay, we're getting squid. It's always hard to tell the difference. Okay, you've got the baby squid here, and then you've got the large squid. Always here, you can see when it's been cleaned completely, it's a very white sort of color. So I'm going to grab a few of these, and then I'll meet you back at the, I think, vegetables we'll go and get. Okay, so what we need is our shallots, chives, whatever you want to call them, cong. Make sure that they're really good, okay? Because this is one of the most important ingredients in this dish. Okay, so I'm just going to grab these two things and I'm going to get started cooking, so I'll go back to the hotel now. Okay, so we've got all the ingredients in front of us. So, 我们先需要做什么？
先把水开了。
先把水开，okay?
然后把木鱼拿过来改刀。
木鱼 ，OK。木，所以这个木鱼那个皮全部已经拿掉了。
对对，已经拿掉。
然后弄干净了，是不是？
对对。
So most of the time, remember that if you have Dubai squid, you do need to make sure that you take off the skin, if you're not getting it nice and clean like this. So we're going to do very fine slices of it.Okay, 所以是先要切得很细很细，是不是？
对对。
不要剪掉我的手啊。
不会。
Don't want to get my fingers cut off here.
And
然后。
我们切葱，要葱。
切葱。
对。
Okay. 其实应该说了，在中国菜，葱、生姜、大蒜都是用的很多很多，
因为它可以去腥味跟增加香味，
然后现在可以开始笑，是不是？
可以了。
Okay. 这个要烧多长时间？
一分钟就行。
然后你怎么知道了这个母鱼是做好的？
因为它颜色会发白吧。
So, you need to have a very hot flame so that wait until it starts boiling, then you know pretty much it's ready. But also, when the squid is actually cooked, you can see that the flesh is no longer a sort of a transparent look. It actually becomes very white.
Okay, 我可以关掉。
可以 ，Okay， 这么快。Okay, so we're ready now. 你如果你做的时间长一点就。变成硬点，是不是？
对对，硬，口感不好。
不好，
不影响口感。
OK, okay.。我问你，母鱼和章鱼有什么不一样？你先不回答这个。I want to know, is there a difference between cuttlefish and squid, and what is that difference? Let's see if our audience knows. I know what they look like, but I don't know what the difference.
The squid is, I suppose, similar, more similar to an octopus, With the legs, and the cuttlefish is itself a fish.
Oh, 我觉得紫鲨鱼体型比较小一点，然后呢，应该是口感没有墨鱼那么 Q 吧。
A cuttlefish has a shell. A squid has no shell and long poisonous tentacles, right?
We've got a lot of answers here. 所以到底是什么不一样？
章鱼的颜色不一样。
Uh-huh.
颜色和木鱼的颜色不一样，而且身体的面积也不一样。
Okay, so color is slightly different, and also the shape of the body is slightly different. 还有呢？
还有它本身就是章鱼的脚比较多。
是吗？Okay, they've got more legs. That's interesting. So that's a really easy way. All right, then, good. 所以那现在我们是怎么做？
我们开火。我可以看，然后油。
油，你们平常是用怎么样的油？
我们用的是菜油。
菜籽油。Okay, so vegetable oil. 嗯哼。Okay, so 先热一下。
先热，然后这个下一点点味道。
哦，先把这个放进去。
放一点点味道。
是什么东西？盐。
盐。
Okay, so add a little bit of salt. Now this is smoking already. 这个有这个灰太热了吗？不就可以了吗？
对。
要我
没有，可以关掉。
关掉是吧 ？Okay, 这个其实你不是在烧这个东西，就是热这个油。
热油就把这个葱。
Okay. So for this, we're not actually cooking the oil, the food. We're actually just heating up the oil to put over the shallot.Scallions. 那这个东西是什么？
我们下去炒。
你还是会炒一炒。
开火可以开火。
就在水里面，其实是
烫熟，
不要全部是做。
对。
Okay, so when we're putting it into the water, actually we don't want to cook it completely. 好，那先用这个是吧？
对，要下点味道。
好。
下一点点盐。
盐 ，salt。
一点点糖。
这个。
Chicken
stock.
Chicken.
Okay.
Okay. 然后再加一点生粉。
Okay. So and a little bit of cornstarch. And you can see how they actually do the cornstarch. You just add it and then put the water on top and then just sort of pinch it out the amount that you want. Remember when you're putting cornstarch in that you do have to keep mixing the dish. 好，怎么样？
然后再开一点点火。
OK， 像中国菜真的是要这个火很大，是不是？
要根据不同的原料。
So with different dishes, obviously use different heat. I thought mostly Chinese food has very hot heat. 可以那个闻出来这个葱的味道，是不是？
对，香味。
很香。OK, by just adding that hot oil, this really the smells of the chives have really come out very strongly, really very nice. So we get rid of a lot of the oil. And you can see, most of the time, this is used very much as just like a sprinkle on top. The color is actually really beautiful. Also, you add in the green and the white together, it's looking great.
再加一点鱼子。
鱼子啊、，yes。
鱼子
，OK。
然后这道菜就可以了。
就可以了。
对。
这么简单。Okay, so this dish is completely finished. So now it's ready for the taste test.
把它拌匀。
啊。
啊。因为这花枝片可以吸收葱的香味，快点。
真好吃 ，They are so good. It's amazing just by putting a little bit of oil on it, and then putting it with the squid just enhances the flavor so much. But it's very clean. This is an absolutely delicious dish.